Stewie, our polls show that your classmates see you as aloof. We need a photo op of you kissing a baby.
All right, well, make it a BOC.
A what?
A baby of color.
Stewie, what's going on? I thought I was your campaign manager.
I want you and Chris to compete for my favor. I will reward absolute loyalty, even if you have to go to prison for it.
And who are all these people?
College Republicans. When they're not on Barstool or wearing boat shoes nowhere near a boat, they're here.
I've also scheduled a whistle stop tour of the playground. You need to reach the Seesaw Kids, the Slide Kids, and spend time with the Jungle Gym Kids so they know they have your support.
Okay, but bring the Purell. I'll make a speech even greater than Jeffrey Epstein's eulogy.
Higgum!